We're in the middle of a hellstorm here on the Witcher 3 Blood and Wine DLC finale series. This is part 4. I hope you enjoy, and let's jump in. We are fighting vampires. They've taken over the city. We're trying to find the captain of the Duchess's guard.
Must be in the bank. Barricaded themselves inside.
There's a horse on fire. That was weird. Poor horse. I hope it's not my horse. Detlof has released his vampires on the city because the Duchess didn't release his girlfriend, which happens to be his sister.
You killed it single-handedly.
Well, yeah.
Harlot's brood slaughtered half my unit.
See, it came damn close to slaughtering you as well.
What do you got to say about that?
You and your men, now.
My duty lies with the city.
Won't help the city by leading your men to the slaughter. Damien, conversation back at the palace, remember? I'll say it again. Your men don't stand a chance.
Not against a bunch of vampires. Sorry, dude. I'm having a hard time myself. That guy's lost it. He's like, no, he's gone. That guy's dead. I'm seriously messed up.
Men, tend to the wounded and prepare to march out.
Yeah, you might want to run.
Right thing. Now listen close. Silver, that's what you want to use against vampires. Your alchemists order them to produce as much vampire oil as they can, churn it out in gallons, then coat your blades with it. Keep an eye out for Alps and Bruxay. The shapely ones resemble women. There one moment, gone the next. Bombs containing silver splinters are a pretty good idea.
Thank you, Witcher.
Yeah, they're kind of evil.
I hope you're worth the coin the Duchess pledged you. And
I made it here, didn't I?
The head of the wretch that did this, skewered on a hook.
Yeah, good luck with that. I'm gonna have to take care of her. Let's see. Decisions.
Got a different plan.
And what would that be?
All I can say just now is I'm gonna need Sianna.
You know the Duchess's decision.
I need
Sianna awaits her trial in custody.
Yeah, need her to
I
stop
know
the
it.
Vampire.
Doesn't mean I have to agree with it.
You've that luxury. I do not. I've sworn my loyalty to her grace.
Well, how's that working out for you? You gotta stop
Folk
that vampire.
Dying, many more will, because of one.
If her grace learns I helped you, my head will roll.
And mine will come right after. Still willing to take the risk. See, I'm wasting my time here.
Wait.
Are you gonna help me?
When last I saw Sianna, Her Grace was escorting her to the palace playroom.
Playroom? As in, for children? You sure?
I've served in the ducal palace for years. I know its every corner. So yes, I am damn sure.
Playroom? So what, Duchess locked Sianna up in a dollhouse?
Honestly, I've no clue. Look, I've told you what I saw. What you do with it is no concern of mine.
Got it. I'll look into it. You get back to your barracks. Retrace my steps. Path ought to be clear.
I guess that's where they're hiding, Sienna. That's where the
Gotta
Duchess is hiding her.
Join me.
Look at all those big old bats flying around. There's the crows. Oh, hello. Guess they're marching out. Alright. The crows are the vampire's friends. This town, it looks, sad to say, it looks awesome on fire.
Tell Regis to meet me in the palace. We need to get to the playroom.
Talking to a bunch of birds. Okay. Knight of Long Fangs. Alright, we gotta get back. Meet Regis at the palace. See how... if we're gonna be able to get there. Okay. Sounds like a bunch of people are dying. This might be a long run. Gotta say, even though it's on fire and vampires are at war, this is a gorgeous game. Let me know what y'all think. If you played this game, how you liked it. No, no. Here we go again. Oh, no. Not another one of those. I hate these. They are so tough. Come here. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh, there she is. Hiding in the bushes. Gotcha. Having a little bit more luck with this one. She's not quite as fast. Or doesn't have that much health as the other two I fought in the last episode. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I'm just dodging better, I think. Yeah. Gotcha, witch. Yeah. I'm all that and a bag of chips. Just gotta get up here and find this girl. Didn't know I was going out for an evening stroll. I'm gonna take some juice. Need some Gatorade or something. I hear something lurking in the bushes. I hear growling. Yep, it's... can I keep running? Just gonna keep running. I wanna get up here. Nope, he's still following me. Yep. Oh, there he is. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to fight him. These guys aren't bad. Yeah. Yeah. That wasn't hard at all. Here's my buddy.
Thank you wholeheartedly. Beyond the doors, the playroom. Found one of my brethren sniffing about. I made sure he'd stay out of our way.
Well, that was nice of you. Is that him? Did you, like, kill your brethren? I don't know. I guess this is the playroom?
Locked. Of course. Regis, rather not have a fist fight with this door. Do you mind?
Not at all.
Yeah, they can, turn into smoke. That's convenient. Thank you. Very nice.
At your service.
He's a nice vampire. He's very cordial.
Utter silence. No one here.
We should look around at least.
That's never a good sign. Okay, I guess we gotta investigate. Catch our breath.
Somebody broke its wings off.
Some little kid was
indeed
kind of tough.
It's a shame the mechanism's damaged.
How does he know that?
Miniature tableware and plush toys.
Cute.
Oh. I despise these things.
Nice tune.
Indeed.
He had the same thought.
It's a shame the mechanism's damaged.
Okay, we're still talking about the music box. What is this?
Found a notebook. Property of Isabel de Roquefort, court governess. The notes of Sienna and Anna Henrietta's governess when they were little.
I'm not sure it will help, but I suppose there's no harm in leafing through them.
What do we have here? What did their nanny have to say about them?
Sienna gave me a drawing today.
Charming.
Of freshly decapitated bodies covered in blood.
Perhaps not so much.
I asked her why ever she would draw such a thing. Her Highness claimed it was a rendering of nightmares which have plagued her for as long as she can remember. Sienna does wake up screaming nearly every night, save when she shares a bed with Honorietta. Curse of the Black Sun. Supposedly girls afflicted by it had horrible dreams. Kind of horrible that made some of them go mad.
Well, we don't know that she actually had that.
Today. I must note rather sadly they did not behave as befits future ladies. The incident devolved into fisticuffs. Anna Henrietta was first to strike her sister. Sienna gave back as good as she'd gotten. By the time I separated them, Anna Rieta had lost two teeth. She ran off to complain to her parents. His Grace the Duke refused to believe my version of events. He laid all the blame on Sienna and vowed to punish the little one harshly.
Wow.
Anna Rieta did her best to have her sister's sentence commuted, but the Duke and Duchess proved unbending.
Not nice parents.
Once you're labeled a black sheep, it's so hard to shed that reputation.
I guess so. She had a rough childhood.
Today I accompanied the girls for the first time to the Land of a Thousand Fables. We spent half the day there. First we played with Thumbelina, then with Barbarossa, who proved quite the charmer for a brigand and pirate.
I'm beginning to suspect Isabel de Roquefort wrote in her diary after taking a powerful hallucinogenic.
I was going to say.
Rudolaris, for instance, or...
Shh, don't interrupt. I tip my cap to Master Artorius Vigo for his achievement. He has proved he has no equal in the arcane arts.
Wait, Artorius was the court mage here, a specialist in illusions, which means...
Regis, last warning. Stop interrupting or I'll seat you in the corner. The girls told me, if I ever wish to visit alone, I need but crack open the Land of a Thousand Fables and utter out loud the incantation, Expecto Ludum.
A book as the key to an illusion. My, this grows more interesting by the minute.
You're gonna sit in the corner. Look at that look. Regis.
Sent by the conclave arrived today. I came to examine Sienna. I cannot know what conclusions they drew, but His Grace now seems clearly upset.
Curse of the Black Sun. There's no doubt then that she was diagnosed with the syndrome symptoms.
Or had that label planted on her. It goes
Sounds
on.
Sounds like it.
I dared ask the Duke what would become of the girl. He did not reply.
That's only gonna turn out bad.
I tutored the girls in Nilfgaardian today. Sienna applies herself so, though she has great difficulty memorizing new vocabulary. Lady Anna Rieta seems more gifted in this regard, yet also prone to impish behavior. When she thought me out of earshot, she called me a blood accuser. She and Sienna laughed so hard they almost choked. Blooder
That's
is
not
dead,
nice.
Or cursed. What's accuser?
In the melodious tongue of our none too friendly neighbors to the south, the word describes the many petaled flower that blooms in that place we so unmelodiously call the crotch.
Oh, that's nice. So, okay.
Realize this might sound improbable, but maybe, just maybe, Anna Henrietta tossed Sienna into that illusion.
Not impossible. She would be safe there and isolated. We must
Kinda
see.
Sounds like it. You gotta find that book. Yep,
Where's
find
that
the book.
Book?
Beyond Hillendale. Yep, new quest. We gotta find the book. I have a feeling this might be a long video, guys.
Locked.
I bet it's in there. Now to find a key, maybe? Or loot a ring, you know. Might as well. That stupid music. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Oh, carpet.
Nothing under the carpet.
Did you expect something? Apart from the dust swept under there by a lazy chambermaid.
No, maids don't do that. That would be rude. Not to mention the queen would have them decapitated.
A tin knight.
A toy. Might as well grab this while I'm here. Another book. Okay, we don't need
well,
to read
well.
That.
A key tucked behind a picture.
Ah, there it is. We're gonna find the book. What's in here? There it is. The big book.
Huh. Is it? Let's see.
Can open it. Got a little unicorn on the front. How cute. What's in it?
Expecto ludum.
Oh, my medallion's vibrating. Oh, look at that. Uh-oh. I think I got sucked into the book. Yep.
Regis?
Uh-oh.
Regis.
Regis didn't come with me. Oh, I'm all alone. Well, this is cool.
Land of a thousand fables. Incredible.
Oh, hello.
Let's see where this road takes me.
It's the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. Didn't know you were gonna hear crappy singing today.
Whole land's an illusion. It's so powerful there's no way to dispel it.
Well, that's impressive. Like giant mushrooms. How fun. I'm just gonna follow the yellow brick road. I wonder if we'll see the Scarecrow. Or the Tin Man. Or the Wicked Witch. Is. I guess there was more than one. I hear all kinds of weird, creaky noises. What's that all about? Well, that's pretty. Can I make that jump? Maybe. Let's go for it. Yep, made it. I am rather steadily after all. Should be able to make a little jump. This is pretty. Look at this. That sun. Rays. They did a great job on this game. That's for sure. If you guys have played this, let me know what you think. Grog Village. What's a grog? I don't remember that fairy tale. These old mushrooms. Little people! Little grogs. Oh, we got another jump. I think we can make that. Maybe. Anyway, if you guys have played this, let me know what you thought of it. I think it's probably one of the best games I've ever played. It's also one of the prettiest games I've ever seen. It plays really smooth. The fighting is also very smooth. I have enjoyed this immensely. I'm kind of sad it's coming to an end, but we are in the final stretch here. We're heading for the finale. In case you didn't know, this is part 4 of the finale series. And I believe there's probably going to be about 9. This is a neat little bridge. Those poisonous flowers. Let's do some weed whacking. Those things are nasty. Come on. Weed whack. Weed whack. There you go.
Damn it. And this is a playground for two little girls.
Doesn't it really right. Sound like it, does it? Got another little jump here. How did little girls get around this? The little fireflies flying around. This is cool. Very pretty. Little tree roots? It's such a difference from, you know, where we have been playing, and then all of a sudden we're in fairyland. It's kind of a...
Let him out!
Voices.
He gobbled up my gingerbread! Now it's my turn to gobble him!
Who's this? Somebody's gonna get gobbled. That doesn't sound good. some experience. We're all about that. Oh, that's her. It's the girl we're looking for.
Hands off my hearth, dearie. You wouldn't want me to get cross.
Then you. She's ugly. That's one long nose.
Now, who's this? A lost traveler? You're not supposed to
be. He doesn't seem too worried.
Why, you're old. Old and pale.
Hey, who are you calling old?
Never worry. A bit of butter, a bit of spice, and you'll make a tasty morsel.
Not that I like being buttered up.
Just as soon as I catch you.
Yeah, good luck with that. You ain't catching nobody, witch. Witch in a bubble. Let's see if we can knock her down. I don't fear them. They're just shooting poison at me. We have to weed whack. Oh, it is pouring rain here at my house. Hopefully that doesn't mess up my recording too much. She keeps dropping ick on me. It's kind of hard to see where she's at. Ha, gotcha. Oh, Fangs trying to hit me. Oh man, I'm stunned. Uh-oh. Come on, wake up. Wake up. Oh. I can't seem to reach her when she gets too high. I've got to wait till she comes down a little bit. Oh, what the heck? What is that, a butter panther? Yeah, he wasn't too hard. She keeps dropping goo on me. Nasty, icky goo. Get a little closer. There you go. Did I get her? No. Shoot. She's got to come down where I can reach her because I can't get her when she's up above. Oh man. Got drenched. Come on. Oh, I missed. Look out. Look out. Oh, she didn't get me that time. Need to knock her down. Come on. I can't reach her. For some reason. She's up too high. There we go. Got her. Get over there quick. Dang burn. Got her. Maybe not. Darn it. She stunned me. Alright, one more time ought to get her. I can knock her down. No, 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 you don't. Oh no, another plant. Oh no, weed whacking. Weed. Oh. He's got a butter panther and a giant weed. That was one ugly panther. The stun she does are wicked. Come on, one more. And just knock her down. Golly. Nope, delayed reaction there. Should have had her. Come on. No, no, miss me. Get her. Nope. We're wearing a shield now. Alright, see if we can get her. Darn it. I don't know what happened there. A little premature. Golly, it is pouring down rain where I'm at. Gotcha. Gotcha this time. Dang, broom keeps hitting me.
What the hell was that?
The Wicked Witch. Oh, you've heard of her, haven't you? Now, where did you put that key?
Listen,
yeah, I guess that's a Hansel and Gretel.
Weapon?
It's Prince Charming's. He no longer needs it. Here it is.
What did she do with Prince Charming? Oh.
Thank you.
Yeah.
She'd have begged me for certain if you'd not. Sienna? Is that you?
It's been years, Jack.
Have you come to play?
No, I just want your beans, so you can
excuse me?
Easy.
What's my beans? What? That didn't sound right at all.
Beans? What beans?
Try not to interrupt. Well, Jack, where are they?
Sienna, I'm sorry, but I haven't got them.
Something tells me you're lying. Perhaps you wish to play the old games after all, hmm? This little piggy went to market. This little piggy went home, for instance.
I think she's a meanie.
The truth. I swear it. Anarieta, she ordered them buried all over so you wouldn't be able to leave.
Where?
I don't know. But Joss. The boy with the think for wolves. He should know. He sticks his nose in everyone's affairs.
He had better know. Because if not, I'll find you and we'll have ourselves a little talk. Understand?
Must be Jack and the Beanstalk.
Now shoot. All right. So why is it you're here?
To find you. What do you think?
Came to free you.
Nice of you, but a waste of your effort. I plan to free myself.
You might not. Bound to be easier with my help, as our most recent adventure amply showed.
Mm-hmm. Yet I still don't know why you even give a damn.
It's Dedlof. He's trying to force Anna Henrietta's hand. Wants her to release you. Summoned monsters to attack Beauclair.
Sounds like Dedlof, all right. But I doubt you came all this way just to bring me up to speed on current events. So get to the point, please.
Isn't it obvious? Offering to be your ally. We both want you out of here. You because you want your freedom back. Me because as soon as you meet with Dedlof, he'll put an end to the chaos in the city.
You exposed me. I landed in prison because of you. Now you come to beg my help, I dare say.
And you killed people.
My life is full of surprises, isn't it? But normally I'd tell you to sod off. But from what you say, folk are dying who have nothing to do with this. Not part of the plan. Dedlof was only to kill those who deserved it. No one else. Fine.
Yeah, your little plan didn't go so well.
I accept your offer. Consider us allies. Shake on it.
I don't trust her. She put her boyfriend up to killing some people. And she got caught and made up some elaborate story about being kidnapped when it was her all along.
The knights Dedlof killed. What exactly did they do to you? Crespi, Duhak, Lacroix, Peyrek Peyrin?
Not a memory I enjoy revisiting, but I suppose you deserve to know. When my parents disowned me, they ordered those very knights to escort me beyond the duchy's borders. All did so without uttering a single word in my defense.
Like you said, they had their orders.
Mm-hmm. But Crespi was not ordered to beat me unconscious with a horsewhip after my first attempt at escape. And Ulak had no instructions to deny me food and abuse me. I learned something then. Knights are not so chivalrous when no one's watching.
Not nice. They were mean.
Sorry, but that's no excuse.
I didn't tell you so you would pardon me. I was only hoping you would understand.
Yeah, she had her vampire boyfriend kill them.
Curse of the Black Sun. That's why you were banished, right?
Mm-hmm. Twisted princesses, mutants. I'm certain you've heard of us.
Even met one of you, Renfrey of Craydon.
And? Was she truly monstrous?
She was cruel, that's certain. But what caused it? The curse, or what she went through? Asking myself to this day.
You killed her, didn't you?
Had no choice.
Funny. Mum said the same when she tossed me out of the house.
Yeah, they probably did have a choice.
This place. Tell me something more. It's an illusion, right?
Yes. Created by Artorias Vigo. Anna, Henrietta, and I would come here to play out scenes from our favorite fables.
Which didn't seem like she was playing.
Magical entropy. Without maintenance, the spell gradually disintegrates over time.
Ah.
It grows wild.
Your sister chose a dangerous place for your prison.
It's deceptive. Provided I don't provoke them, the fairy tale characters don't attack me. But you, you don't belong here.
I'm free
so
game.
It's best be on your watch.
Oh, that's lovely.
So, what's with the beams? Mind explaining?
Certainly. That you must gird yourself with patience. There are two ways out of this land. My darling sister blocked one when she tossed me in here. The other's up there, in the clouds. She made it hard, but not impossible to access by concealing the beams.
Still don't understand.
Don't fret, just listen. That boy, that was Jack, of Beanstalk fame. You know the tale?
Jack.
Yes?
Climbed a gigantic beanstalk to a giant's castle, high up in the clouds.
As we shall do if we can just find those blasted beans. There are three. One red, one blue, one yellow.
Stalk won't sprout from just one?
No, because it must transpire exactly as it did in the tale. Clear now? So we must find Joss. Perhaps he will be able to help us. You lead.
I guess we're going on a bean hunt. Guess that's the only way out. We gotta find
Joss
the beans.
Joss can usually be found wandering the glade at the foot of the mount. It's some distance from here, past the witch's house to the right.
Okay, I guess that's where we're going. I'm going to end it here, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Leave a comment or a like. Let me know what you think about this series. And we will have another part coming up soon. Hope to see you in that video. Have a great day.